Well, a crash on Billings West End sent three to the hospital and blocked traffic for more than 2 hours tonight.
That two-van accident near the corner of South 24th Street West and King Avenue happened just after 6 o'clock. The impact landed a van on its roof, one of them sending the driver to the hospital. Two family members in that other van were also transported.
Billings Police Sergeant Clyde Reed says all injuries appeared to be non-life-threatening. The westbound lane of King Avenue West was blocked and all other directions detoured.